This run has a lot of variety. Oh yeah, dude. There's like at least a dozen different ways to mess up. First 5 minutes. Such variety. I've thought about it, potions. Steam says I'm only at like 2200 hours though. Steam's a liar. Those are rookie numbers. Crap. Oh, I messed up the fast cutscene. Yeah, that's why I don't play LoL anymore. Thousands of hours in that game. I wasn't even having fun most of the time. Just walk away, Berserk. It'll take strength, but you'll be better for it. Once the law's out of your system, you'll realize you won't miss it. All desire to play the game will fade. Right, dude. We're getting runs to Gilbu more consistently than I thought we would. Fuck yes. Cat jam. That's the current mood. Schmoovage detect. And honestly, once you get used to that bull scope, it's not that hard. It's just a little unintuitive, the way you gotta do it. It's hard to explain. But it's easily the most consistent skip out of all of them in this run. Which is why it's hilarious that it's the one thing I messed up in PD. Although, I messed it up in a weird way. I just, like, ran off the roof. Like, I don't know if I got a dropped input or what. If Mitch tried that pathing that I did for bull skip, I think he would definitely get it consistent. It seems hard at first, but it's not. If I can do it, Mitch can definitely do it. Okay, she is hard trolling. Jesus, lady. Four grabs. My god. Yeah, I mean, the pace is still fine. I was only 2 seconds off gold anyway. Still annoying. What's up, all? You mean the GDQ race, Sunniest? It's a best of one. It's gonna be an interesting one. With how unforgiving this category is. I'm kind of surprised they went with it as a race. I assume they just saw that Mitch and I's PBs are 10 seconds apart and were like, yo, that's fog. But like, double the runners, double the chances of something going really bad. That'll probably be fine. I mean, even if something does go bad for one or both of us, we'll come underestimate, I think. Okay, good. That was a slow quit out. I'm gonna guess 10:59.
It's been half a year while Pog. Bronze paw feels good.
Yo, Tabby Guns, thank you so much for the 6-month resub with the Prime. Enjoy the bronze paw. Okay, I was way off. Wow. I think I didn't get it. This is about time or talent. Time. Definitely time. Two lightning getting. Pretty please. Okay, or you could be a total dick. How much time this is saving? It's definitely saving time though. All of my mistakes in PB are early. That's why. We will for sure lose time in the next 3 splits if we can even finish them. PB has a strong finish. The sticky tree was on getting. That's why we saved time that split, even though we got a garbage pattern. What is my favorite fruit? Banana. Thank you. Nice. Okay, time for Monkey Skip to crush our dreams. I can't believe we're even in this position. Dude, are you serious? Are you fucking serious right now? I don't even care at second try. What the fuck? I'm memeing, dude. I haven't run this in like 2 months almost. Okay, get lucky on each and we get world record. Taking that jump slow. Play it safe. Oh my god, dude. If I choke this shit from Russ, I'm gonna be real sad. Oh, be nice. Please be nice. We got the fast death blow. It wasn't the fastest Emma overall, but the death blow's fast. Oh my god. What the fuck? Dude, we haven't even been streaming for 2 hours. What is this? What the fuck? How did that already happen? I can't, dude. I fucking can't.